Brian Cox revealed that he had auditioned for the role of Mad-Eye Moody in Harry Potter and the Goblet of Fire, but lost out to Brendan Gleeson. Cox did go on to say that he thinks Gleeson did much better with the character than he thought he would have done.